Chris level pegging in the championship as he comes home to win the first Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. It's Hamilton and Mercedes on top. Finishes in second place.
Time has come for Lewis Hamilton to make way for Max Verstappen. And ouch, that is going to hurt.
It means a lot to get this one.